Man, is enough ever enough? So we're about to recoat those jams on both doors. Then we repaired a rust hole that was down here, and that rusted out panel in the apron has been repaired, custom fab on that. Then everything's ready for final prime, and we're gonna do one last deal of guide coat just to make sure we're 100% square. But that's where our battery is going to be located. But hell, that came out nice. Here we go. More paint. Guide coat. Why do we guide coat? Because of all of these. Gonna hit a couple of spots with some glazing, buddy. Flatten it out. Final product. Oh, buddy. Smooth as soap. Okay, wrap up for the day on the 51 Chevrolet. That guide coat, man, it sure tells you everything. Found a bunch of little spots I didn't realize. Small little flaws that prohibit us from having a beautiful flat body. So now I'm gonna let that harden up overnight, come back in the morning, block all this out, prime the car once more, and then wet sand it, ready for paint. I was shooting to put it in paint tomorrow, at least the jams, definitely this week. We got the green, bought it yesterday, so we got the color for the car finally. Now it's just a matter of doing the damn thing. Stay tuned.